Hello, hello, hello. You are welcome back to Daybreak again. It's your boy, your host, Pato. Yes, I have another video for you, and this is by Samini, the godfather of reggae and dancehall music in the Ghana music industry. I don't know, but if you disagree, that is fine with me. All right, so Samini is the godfather. Like, you know, enough respect to that man for what he has done in the Ghana music industry. He's been a long-term player and he is still going at it, okay? You know, he's still keeping the competition on, you know, between him, Stone Boy, and Shatawale. These are the three people who actually, you know, rock the reggae and dancehall music in Ghana. The story behind this is that Shatawale released a song a couple of months ago, I think, called One Done, you know, because Shatta is bossy, you know, he feels, hey, I am the one done, you know, on the street, I am the one done, nobody comes. And after we vibed to it, we liked it. And Stone Boy said, hold on. If you are one done, I am one God. The God of everything, the God of reggae and dancehall in Ghana. And we vibed to it and we liked it. And after the dust is settled on these two songs, Samini comes out and he says, y'all be making a lot of noise. I am the one king and I still wear the crown in Ghana. So after Shatta and Stone Boy releases, you know, songs showing their position, the Godfather comes and he says, I am the one king. The king title in the dancehall and reggae, nobody takes that because that is for me. So this is one king for you. Let's go and enjoy. Ah. Make me run it back and we start afresh. You feel me? Yeah, man, run things. Signature voice. Yagayoi. If you know Samini, you know Samini. I've been following Samini for how many years? I don't know. So long. Yo.
Another JMJ classic.
All sexy girl, them a wine and go low. Girl, them ready, them no tired, them no call and pull up. African dance a la bus in a the ear.
African dance a la bus in a the ear. Sexy girl, them, where you are there? Come twerk and wine in your back, I'll make we are see. You don't know, run things.
Sexy girl from front to the rear. More of the high grade about no baby wear. Rude boy was a black in a day. Curfew, send them back to sleep. Slamba make them wonder and up and die if I dream. One big family different.
This tune a curfew. Me a come with fire and me are going to put them back to sleep. He says this is a curfew song, which is going to put everybody into sleep mode. Shatawale, Stone Boy, Capone, whoever sees themselves as, you know, reggae dancehall artists in Ghana. He says this song is a curfew song and I am sending them back to sleep. He says the king is here. King Samini is here. In his hometown, right? In his hometown in the northern part of Ghana, right? He is called Pibilina. Pibilina. That means king of rock. You know? He was enskinned and given that title because of the way he has rocked the Ghana music industry for decades, right? He's been in the game for about 2 decades now. So they have that title conferred on him. Pibilina, king of rock. You don't go wrong with Samini music. Sa Samini Mini. Run the general.
I great pass the if roll and come in. Everybody just a vibe to me sitting ya. Talks they are champion, just a sipping ya. Yeah, dirty white, cream whipping ya. A party, but that's what just a keeping ya. Hearing this Samini, what in a park I move.
Samini says, I have come in my palanquin. Let the gentlemen and the ladies, the kings and queens, you feel me? African youth, them, the vibes. Let them bring it on. Let them come vibe to this music. Run it.
Yeah, yeah.
Kill him with fire.
Sasa mini mini, take it to them one more time. Yeah. Ready master. JMJ make it busting on me brain. This a nightmare. Temporary day couldn't fall.
JMJ, shout outs to JMJ. He's been working with Samini, the beat producer, for, you know, many years. You know, when he comes to killer beats, Samini is all about that, you know. And JMJ, he's been producing for Samini, like I said, for so many years. So hey, shout outs to big man JMJ.
Bullet, send it in a lyric, take it to them wicked hearts. You know we love girl right from the Genesis. All type of greed, I bound up in my promises. Real kingship, this are no skirmishes.
This is no skirmishes, okay? This are real kinship thing. And high grade family, that is the fan base of Samini, okay? They are called high graders.
Right there, couldn't faster. Bullet, send it in a lyric, take it to them wicked hearts. You know we love girl, right from the Genesis. All type of greed, I bound up in my promises. Real kingship.
Fire!
Talk about his voice, right? The variations in his voice. He's been doing this for, like I said, almost 2 decades. Something signature about him, his signature is his voice. You know, on one song, dude can sing in about 3-4 voices. Nobody beats him to that. Nobody beats him. Lyrically good. The energy is good. The beat is good. And I love it. I love it.
Oh, hearing is a meanie. What's in the back? What's in the back? Why you are made yourself? Why you are made yourself? Francie and Lucio.
Yeah.
I remember the last time I went to a Samini concert, it was crazy. I had a lot of fun. Now I'll never forget that. I got a couple of pictures with him and I'm keeping it forever. All right, guys, this is Samini, godfather of reggae and dancehall music in Ghana. One King, he brought to us. Very beautiful track, I love it. Big ups to JMJ, a nice beat production right there. It rocks, it hits. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this. You know, consider to subscribe to the channel, be a part of us. Like the video, share the video, let YouTube know that you like it, so they will keep recommending to other people to watch it as well, okay? And then let's keep growing the channel. I do really appreciate everything that you do, your time, you know, I can't say enough. I'll see you in the next video with your boy Pato, and I am out.